Tornadoes are more common than you think. Over 1,000 in the U.S. in 2015, mostly in the Midwest and Southeast. Between 1950 and 2010, Florida averaged 61 tornadoes a year. People are hurt and killed because they didn't hear the warning or thought they weren't at risk. When you hear a warning, you must take shelter. The Wireless Alert app makes it easier than ever to get accurate and timely messages that protect your family and your property. It's totally free with no service charges ever.